In this video, I'll be discussing a JEE Advanced 2018 physics problem of paper 2, question number 1. A particle of mass m initially at rest at origin, it's subject to a force and starts moving. Kinetic energy k varies as this one, where gamma is positive. Which of the following statements are true? Looking at the options, we have to find expressions for force, speed, and distance. You can pause the video and read the question, and here is the solution. The particle of mass m is at rest, u equal to 0, at origin. The variation in kinetic energy is given as this. There is a force acting on this particle. So the work done by the force, it's f dot t. If it is positive, then there will be increase in kinetic energy. If it is negative, then the kinetic energy will decrease. Basically, there will be a variation in kinetic energy because of the force. Putting the expression for kinetic energy is half mv square. In this expression, we get this one. From this, we get m into dv by dt equal to gamma t by v. This is force because it's mass into acceleration. So we have to get the expression for v to get the expression for force. This equation, if we integrate, we get this one. We have to put the limits. At t equal to 0, the velocity is 0. So from this, we get v as square root of gamma by m into t. It varies linearly as time. And to get x, we have to integrate this thing one more time. So x will go as t square. So since v is varying linearly as time, gamma t by v is a constant. So it's a constant force. The force is constant in the sense it doesn't change with time and also with space. So such a constant force is a conservative force. So from this, the correct options are A, B, and D.